Hey everyone, this is Grace from Kapwing, and today I'm talking all about TikTok's new filter, the green screen scan filter. I'll show you how to find it, how to use it, and then how to even create custom background photos that you can use with the filter by using an image editor that is free and online. This green screen scan filter is pretty similar to the time warp scan filter that was going viral a while back on TikTok, where it basically creates a freeze frame of you or some other object and has a background of your choice behind it. This particular filter has been used a lot recently with the Renaissance TikTok trend, and some people just use it to pretend to take photos with celebrities or with their friends or family members. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe to our channel to stay up to date with all our tips on growing your social media platforms through video, and let's get started. So to get the green screen scan filter on TikTok, first go to TikTok, then click the plus button on the bottom to start a new video, and then go to the effects tab. And the icon is the one with a green background with a photo and then the time warp scan line. And it says time warp scan with any photo. So essentially whatever photo you choose will be the background, and then when the freeze frame happens, that background will be there. And it'll also capture whatever is on the screen, whether it's your face or your hand or some other moving object. So to choose your photo, you can just scroll through your camera roll photos here and then click one. I'm just gonna do this random one of some food I had today. And then it'll show a preview of what the photo will look like once the time warp scan happens. You can also use either camera. I'm using my front camera right now. Obviously it's recording me, but you can also flip the camera and then use whatever is behind. I found that it only records and takes the freeze frame of either humans or animals, so some sort of like living object. You could play around with that, but for example, my hand, if I put it there, you can see that now it's actually gonna be captured. Once you start recording, it will take that freeze frame. And then, as you saw, the photo was behind me. You can make your other edits in TikTok, then click the check button at the bottom and then continue to publish your video. The scan also captures when you're moving. So for example, if I start this and then I move during it, it'll do these funny effects that people have played around with a lot. But basically, it's freeze framing as you're making the video. Now, if you want to make a custom background to use when you use the green screen scan filter, you can do that using a free online website where you can edit images and also videos called Kapwing. So Kapwing is completely online in your browser, no app downloads are required, and it works on any device including phones, computers, and tablets. So the link is in the description, you can just click that and it will take you to Kapwing. I'm gonna just start a new project here, and I'm gonna make a backdrop to do the Renaissance trend really easily. So I'm gonna just start with a blank canvas, and then to make sure that it's perfectly sized for TikTok, you can go to click edit background and choose the 9x16 output size. Then you can either upload your photos or just search in the images tab right here. So I'm just gonna search for Renaissance background. I think this one is actually really good, so I'm just gonna click that and it brings it into the canvas. Now, I want to add some other things like a frame, so I'm just gonna click images again and search for a fancy frame. I think this one right here is pretty good, so I'm gonna click that. And you can do a lot with editing images here. First, to resize it, you can just drag it around on the canvas and use the purple dots to resize. I want to remove the white part in the middle of this frame so that you can see behind it. So I'm just gonna click edit image, and we have an erase tool. So click erase, and then using the magic wand, tap the part you don't want and click remove, and there it goes. So I'm gonna click done, and now we have that frame there. So I'm gonna actually copy this image so that I can actually use the frame's left and right edges and include them on the photo. So I'm just gonna click edit image, go to down and click duplicate. So now I have a copy of this frame, and I'm gonna expand it so that you can see the edges of it. Now I'm gonna crop the photo to only include the side and click done cropping. And then I'm gonna expand it so that it fits with the rest of the photo. Okay, so that looks pretty good to me. I'm just gonna copy, click edit image, and duplicate that side again, then drag it over and edit image again so that I can rotate it horizontally and then place it on the right side also. Cool, that looks pretty solid. I'm just gonna go into images again and search for a cherub. And then you can also add the word PNG on the end to try and find images that don't have like a white border. So this one right here is a PNG, so I'm gonna just bring that in and drag it around and resize it down. I'm also gonna duplicate it and flip it. And now, there we go. So I think I'm ready to upload this to TikTok and make my Renaissance video. Click export image and then click download to save it to your device, download again. Then click the arrow on the top and click the photo. And then click the bottom left icon, scroll up and click save image. So now your image is in your camera roll. Let's head back to TikTok to use the green screen scan filter. That was my previous video. I'm gonna just start over. And as I said before, green screen, then choose your photo, which this was the one I just made, and you can see a preview of it. So I'm gonna try and center myself here. And now let's record it. So there we go, that is the green screen scan filter, the custom one we made, and this is the video we made. You can do this with any image as your backdrop using this filter. It's really useful, so go try it out. Thanks for watching this video. If it was helpful, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel to stay up to date with all our advice and tutorials on growing your social media platforms through video. If this worked for you, let us know in the comments. If it didn't work for you, also let us know and tell us your location and phone device type, because that sometimes makes a difference with TikTok features. Also let us know if you have any questions or video ideas you want to see on this channel, and we'll see you in the next one.